child protection law inspired by the murders of two children at the hands of their nanny. Lulu and Leo's law was signed today. It aims to crack down on fraudulent child care providers by making it illegal to provide them with false references. Joselyn Ortega, convicted in 2012 in the 2012 stabbing deaths of Lulu and Leo Krim, had provided the family with fabricated references. In reality, she had no real experience as a child caregiver. Ortega now serving a life sentence.